mock Turkish. Yeah!
Some little known singer that you've never heard about.
I hate that bloody programme. I've decided not to say fucking because I've got people that I know as well here and it's going to be video. I hate that stars in the eyes. I don't suppose you get it in the Balkans, do you? Stars in their eyes? No. Alright, we don't get it yet. No. Okay. I'm just answering for you. Yeah, well, I'm going to tell you about a few things that I hate. And if there's one thing that I hate worse or more, I don't know what the word is, than the stars in their eyes, it's got to be people that open the door for you. Now, I'm not talking about those people who politely open the door when you're just next to them and you just walk past. I'm talking about those people who open the door when you're 50 metres away. And what do? You've all done it. You run down here. Thank you. And come in. Yesterday, somebody opened the door 50 metres away. I ran straight through the door, and I ran to the next door, which was another 50 metres on, and I opened the door and I said, now you fucking run. But if there's one thing that I hate worse, or is it more, than people who open the door for me, it's those people. Maybe I catch one or two of them tonight. Who have that little sign on their cars? It says baby on board. A little baby on board. Oh, have you ever seen a fucking baby on board? It's an empty child care carrying cot. It should say empty child care aboard. if they had things like, I don't know, like dickhead on board, just a picture of a penis or something like that, that'd be all right. Or why don't we have in buses, you know, old people on board? Well, let's just extrapolate this a little bit further. You're sat in your plane and the pilot comes on. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, this is your pilot speaking. We're ready, you've been taxied to the point where we're about to take off. Unfortunately, your flight to Malaga has been delayed. The plane in front has just put their baby on board, sign out. We won't be going anywhere. But if there's one thing that I hate worse than that, it's those, well, we're on the theme of aliens tonight. I think there are aliens. Aliens that sing crap tunes. And I'm talking about things like, please release me, let me go. Oh, I've got a brand new combine harvester and I'll give you the key. Because we all know them, don't we? They're usually porters in hospitals, or they may be window cleaners. But they're aliens, believe me, they're all aliens. Because they know there's a certain part in your brain that catches that tune and sticks it in your head. And they'll sing, I've got a brand new combine harvester and I'll give you the key, and you're singing it all day. Oh my God, I hate it. Oh, well, that's what pet hates. I don't know if I should be telling you this, but I went to the doctor's this morning, and, I'm not very well. Actually, I'm a hypochondriac. Is any hypochondriacs here? Does anyone else suffer from it? Yes, there's one at the back. I listen to, so you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. Hypochondriacs are people that think they've got everything. And I'll be sat at my local library, and I'll be looking at the dictionary of very, very rare diseases. We might even find a dermatological atlas. That's a big word. Yes, and it'll have pictures of rare African diseases with grotesque faces. And I'll be looking through these pictures, and of course I've got everything. And I'm thinking, well, if I push my face up like that and close an eye, maybe I have got it. Oh dear. I'm even a hypochondriac. It's about being a hypochondriac. Oh dear. But I want to tell you a true story now. Do you know our tune? That little thing that Simon Bates does? Da 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 dee, da 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 da. Well, I was on that fateful bus. It was the number 153. Da 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 dee, da 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 dee, da 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 dee, dee 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 dee. You know what I'm talking about? She was 82. Da 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 dee, da 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 dee, da 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 dee. from bingo that night. She walked in front of that bus, da, 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 da. And she was knocked down, and I was the only one on that night bus, and I ran out there, da, 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 da. She was lying on the floor. She looked at me, she opened a good eye. I've got a lot left in her. Da, 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 da. I said, is there anything I can do? She said, yes, she said. She said, stop singing that stupid fucking song. But I still am. So thank you very much, and see you again sometime.